Optic Basketball 1920 12 box case break number 4. Pick your teams. These are the teams you picked. Thank you, everybody. I appreciate it. I know this one took a while to fill, so, you know, double appreciation. You bought in and then you waited. So here we go. Hopefully it's a good one. I get it. Whew. Always fun doing this super high end. Man, it wasn't long ago the Optic was not high end. And then the people spoke. Panini listened. And now it's $5,000. Next time we get something good, everybody just do me a favor and shut up, all right? Don't tell them it's good. Just keep it nice and low. About EEE? It's good, man. You should jump in. EEE is fun. Dustin, I got your payment. Thank you, man. Let's go. Oof. Oh, new baseball breaks. Bowman Sterling. 2019 Bowman Sterling. 2017 five star times two, might split them in half and go four. Baseball. 2019 Leaf Metal Draft. Bowman's Best. Got two cases of that. Might have to split those in half too, though. Those are getting expensive. They're like $200 a box now. So that'll be up for next week. So if you want an interesting task for this week, Jamie, I know this might be up your alley. Why don't you go review your bank statements for the last 3 months and see what you spend out on entertainment for the last 3 months, and then realize that you're not spending that now. Maybe it'll make you happier to buy into the breaks. Yeah, 5 stars for it. Is the only 5-star I could find that was available, which was interesting. Do you remember who the redemptions were from 2013, Jamie? All right, let's go. Kevin Porter Jr. Boom. Zeller. Pink laser. What do they call it? /279. Schofield. Simmons. John Wall. Cam Reddish. Bol Bol, rated rookie signature. Ooh, nice. Dominators, LeBron, Prism, Mad Ting. It's a nice one. Ja, the rookies. Taco Fall Blue. Man, that's very, very dark. Why? Taco Fall Blue /59 for the Celtics. Pascal, Kyle Guy, another LeBron, all clear for takeoff. Lakers, Mad Ting. Bruno Fernando, /199. RJ Barrett. Jabari Parker, red. These are /99. Box one. Did you really? Awesome, man. Good job. I'm excited for you. You gonna be there for a while? Obviously. Just picking it up to pick it up. Where at? So, assuming they hit the deadline and you close on May 26th, when are you planning on moving in? Are you in an apartment complex, or do you think they'll be flexible with you for a month or two? If you let them know what's going on. Bradley Beal, 149. Boner in the heck. Ooh, Woody, 17. Zion, red. To 99. Go shot of focus here. Fix that. Very nice. Brandon Clark. Ben Simmons. Carl Anthony Towns Blue. To 59. James Harden. Chris Dunn. Marvin Bagley. Cody Martin. Ja Morant. Kevin Porter Jr. Card auto, Cleveland, Andrew McCutchen, DeAndre Ayton. It's the 199. RJ Barrett, Jay Crowder. Yeah, Darvish and Machado. That's right. Which were huge back then, but not as much now. Hit a Chris Bryant redemption out of 2016 Strata last night. God, that stuff is nice. Yeah, that's what they say. Moving everything to the point system. They are really committed to that thing. Deny, deny, deny. You gotta pivot, bro. That just was a bad idea. Ja. Damian Lillard, red to 99. Very nice. No name, Chris Dunn. Ty Jerome Phoenix. Jay Rich. The Joker to 149. Whoever picked a lime green for a parallel? Kevin Porter Jr. Hollow. Who is more pumped than I am for the last show? Kevin Durant? Yes. Yes, I do. Who's Zion? John Wall, Schofield Hollow. What did we end up getting out of that? I don't remember that part. Must not have been very great. Remember doing one at Chris's shop in Wilmington. Got my Ken Griffey Jr. on. Me too, man. I don't think that there's ever been anything better. It's amazing. Still got that bad boy sitting in the safe. LeBron, Hunter, ooh, Ayton, look at that. Suns, G Rich to 39, very nice. Dumbuya, silky smooth. Luka Samanić. I think he forgot the last name. Also, why is the print so faint? Oh, they're all so good. It's just, they're beautiful cards. As soon as this break's over, I think I might just go buy one. LeBron James Hollow. Napier. 79. Samanić. No name. Steph Curry red. 99. Jaren Jackson. Ah, miss. It was his first card ever. Chris Dunn. They didn't even put his damn name on it. Wankster. So yeah, I guess it's a, an error card. Maybe they did it on purpose. Who knows? Motivated you to do what? Giannis. Bulbul. Pink Velocity. That's what they're called. Justin Holiday, Steph Curry, Ty Jerome, Kobe White, Hollow. Jordan Bone. Rajon Rondo, Red /99. Hachimura, the rookie's red. Nice. Nice LeBron, All Stars. From when? From what era? Influential. Porzingis. 149. Eaton. Bulbul. Schroeder, Alexander Walker, I don't know, Walter Johnson, Ty Cobb, Josh Gibson, Babe Ruth, Lou Gehrig, Roger Maris, Mickey Mantle, Sandy Koufax, Roberto Clemente, you know. internet. Yeah, I know, it's crazy. How'd your cabbage turn out, Brian? Empty? Thought there were like four left. Easy. All right, time to step it up. Let's go. Zion. Woody. Zion and a Ja. I wonder if that was the same pack. Hachimura. Garland Hollow. Brandon Clark, 149. Man, I can't remember the last time I had a brat. Kelly Olynyk, Miami. They just don't do those well down here. Bam Adebayo to 59. Quindary Witherspoon. Is it cold there? Nice, dude. Super big boy coming out of the second half. Yes, very, very, very. But a parallel to 99 cannot be your best hit. Hopefully. And it's pretty damn nice. What do those go for? Want to look that up? 800? I concur, Doctor. Looks pretty nice too, I think. Right? Maybe a little fat on the left. Barely though. Maybe a little fat on top. Pretty awesome. Second half. Kevin Knox, pink velocity. It's 79. Donovan Mitchell. Hachimura, Dumbuya, Justice Winslow, Darius Garland Hollow. Jordan cards are going nuts right now. Nuts. Like, $10.99. 91 upper deck boxes right now are going for $375. 3 months ago, they were going for $12. Ooh, Zion all clear for takeoff. I have a bunch. I'm not selling them. They're not great, but I mean, well, maybe I should. Nah, not doing it. Comes out tomorrow, man. Who's pumped?
Darius Baisley, Thunder. Daniel Posey. It really is.
It's true.
You can get it back at half. You made money off of a card that you own. It's harder when there's an emotional attachment to it. Man, EEE should be good that second half. First half was very light. Dominated by the DPL, I think that had 23 autos. Ooh, no way. Rajon Rondo, Black Velocity. I thought it was a finite at first. Probably don't even have those in here. Maybe. Nice Rondo. Horford to 59. RJ Barrett, the rookie's hollow.
Nasir Little.
RJ Barrett to 99, Dominator.
Knicks, Ray Sports Cards.
Jamal Murray, 199. Hachimura. Alexander Walker, Hollow. Oh, Brian, what have you been binge-watching lately? I asked Jamie earlier. Said he watched a 22-hour documentary on pre-war baseball. In 4 days. I'm proud of you for that. It's a commitment. Pick up any new cards lately, Jamie? Melanelli? Eric Pascal.
Warriors.
Dustin. Pink Velocity, Mark Gasol. Keldon, holla. He's going to be good. Steph Curry, holla. Like stuck together. Paul Gasol to 199. RJ Barrett, the rookies. Napier. Blake Griffin to 99. No way. That's awesome. I was trying to find some Roberto Clemente relics the other day, and all I could find was stadium seats. Stadium seat relics. It's like, I don't know, man. Justin Robinson. Ooh.
Nice. Are you trying to get them all from Prime Cuts?
Or just in general?
You got a Joe Jackson?
Oh, man. You're right. 2011 Prime Cuts is so good. 2012, meh. America's Pastime in 2013 was pretty damn good, too, for the price point. Marquee was fun. That's where Museum was born from.
Yeah, you can only find a bat, and it's not Black Bessie. Panini said at one point that they had bought it, but then it was seen at the National on display after cards were already made from it. So I think that whatever they have is not that. Betty. So the rumor goes.
Magic Johnson to 99. Retro series.
Non-regulation games. Stuff like that. 99, Joe Ingles.
Where's Imbeck? He'll answer this for us. 59, Dwight Powell. Yeah, that Magic's pretty nice. Dwayne Wade. Donovan Mitchell. Matisse Thybulle.
One left in EEE. Vested interest. Do you guys have kids, Lisa?
You don't have to answer if you don't want to. I like the bat relics better, to be honest. Man, if I were you right now, I'd drink like four of those 12 percenters in a row and then sleep till noon tomorrow. No, it doesn't change for me at all. I mean, if it's a patch, I'd rather have that, unless it's got some real nice good grain in it and it's game used. So they did in this year's Gypsy Queen, Jamie, I don't know if you saw, they did bases and then put the sticker on it and you can track the bases. We pulled the sickest Bryce Harper. Oh. Rodzikas to 99. Dirk Nowitzki to 99. Gafford Hollow. D Rose. KZ Akpala. Heat. Jimmy Mahan. Kevin Porter Jr. Yeah, normally we'd be ripping tier one by now, right? Zion, all clear for takeoff. Steph Curry Dominators. Hollow. Zion base. Ja base. DSJ Pink Velocity. Oh yeah, for sure. Triple Threats is just so much fun. So much. I don't know if it can ever get much better than 2014, but oh, it'd easily be like $4,800. Yeah. You should go, I don't know how much you've been watching or noticed, but you should go on like Blowout or something right now and see how much the box prices are on everything. If your jaw breaks, it's not my fault. Kevin Durant. Brooke Lopez. Dumbuya. Justin Holiday. No, I'm Blowout's usually the lowest priced online retailer. Jalen Rose, Pacers. Do you know what I mean with the Pacers? No, I have no idea. 400, 350. CeeDee Osmond. I also don't know when it was. Hachimura, the rookie's hollow. Oof. Oh, that's right. You got one on eBay, didn't you? A few years ago. Joe Ingles, Black Velocity. RJ Barrett. That is it. Let me sleeve up these last few. We'll do a recap. All right, we'll start with the Jaws, which was underwhelming. And then Parallels, LeBron, Hollow, again, Bass Hollow, All-Stars Hollow, RJ Barrett, The Rookies Hollow, Hachimura Hollow, Reds are to 99, Damian Lillard, Steph Curry, Hachimura, Kawhi, Blake Griffin, Justin Robinson, Blues are to 59, Bam Adebayo, Al Horford, Carl Anthony Towns, Taco Fall, and Dwight Powell. Dude looks like a linebacker. Pink Velocities are to 79. Cody Zeller, Napier, Bol Bol, Kevin Knox, DSJ, Mark Gasol. Black Velocities are to 39. Yep. DeAndre Ayton. Rajon Rondo. Joe Ingles. Autos. Jordan Boone. Or Bone. Hollow. Ty Jerome. Kevin Porter Jr. Luka Simonic. KZ Akpala, Eric Pascal, Kelly Olynyk, Darius Bazley, Jalen Rose, Magic Johnson, Bol Bol, rated rookie signature, and your Zion stash. Like this. Oh, we had RJ Barrett as well. Rookie Dominator. I want this to 99. So we had 1, 2, 3 base or Zions. All clear for takeoff. Insert. All clear for takeoff. Hollow. And a red to 99. That is it on this one. Thank you, everybody, very much. I appreciate it. See y'all next time.